So takeaway number two from the WOMMA conference and the panel that I spoke on employee advocacy is make sure that you measure for success and understand what your metrics are ahead of time. Don't wait until your advocacy programs get underway. Understand what success looks like before you start.